Good evening, my fine young FBI friends. I am a pretty little thing, just out of lit class, and my parents are loaded as per my expensive ensemble.
Rafe, you're up. Black suit, blonde hair, on the prowl for pretty young things. Preferably a cheerleader with great big... you've got to be kidding me.
They are the FBI's newest profilers.
You're all smarter, you wouldn't be here. I just want you to be smarter.
Training to get into the minds of the most elusive serial killers.
This is Detective Jensen. He's going to be working with you.
Who wants to play some hide and seek?
What do we know about him?
We know he's just out of a bad relationship. He's barely looked twice at me inside.
Maybe you're not my type.
Trust me, I'm your type.
The simulation will be a test of your teamwork. What it's like to be inside the mind of the sociopath. He's called a puppeteer,
and he has an obsession with time.
Time to look alive.
He's just a simulation.
It's no fun unless it's a challenge. A joke, right?
Someone killed JD, don't you get it?
What kind of simulation is this?
Somebody set that trap at 12 o'clock. Someone else is killed.
He's marked us.
Where is this killer?
Someone who knows where we'd be.
Now, someone trained to think like a killer.
There's just one problem.
Is about to become one.
There's no one here. But us.
Are you having fun? I'm having fun.
Just two traps.
What time are they set for?
They're set for now.